Christ, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
And now, if you will, we're going to sing our closing hymn, which is Praise to the Living God, page 372, or in your worship guide.